Hey guys, it's me, and today I'm going to be doing a Michael's haul. And as you could see, I'm just sitting down on the ground, and there's my couch right there. And I'm just gonna show you guys, I just went to Michael's, and I got a whole bunch of stuff, and let's get on with the video. So, first thing I have, the first thing I have is some food coloring. You're going to be very curious why do I have food coloring? Well, you'll see but once I get into the video more. So we have brown, sky blue, red, and yellow, as you can see. And then we got a different paste, like a pasting one. And this is teal. And now we're moving on to the next one. And you guys are gonna be like so amazed when I show you what I found at Michael's. Ready? I'll sit down. These are Rainbow Loom right there. And they're just a whole bunch of rubber bands by I love this color. Like, it's all rainbows, and yep. So, let's move on to the next one. Alright, so we have our next one here. We got this really pretty neon, bright pink rubber bands. As you can see, the rainbow room. And then we have these really pretty ones, too. We got these teal little rainbow ones. We got purple rainbow ones. They're really pretty. I really like these. And we have the bright neon yellow rainbow loom. So there's that. And then for the last part, we got the best part of them all. The reason why we got food coloring is because we have this big gallon of glue to make some slime. So, that is it for the video, you guys. Please go put in the comments below what was your favorite part about this video. Make sure to give me a like and subscribe. Bye!